And let's start with Emmanuel, our defending champion. Emmanuel, do you think it's going to be harder to win for a second time, as to retain your title compared to last year when you set the course record?
Yes, for this time the competition is very tough, so I need to work extra so that maybe to retain my title.
Do you think the field, the men's field, is even better than last year?
For this time round it's very tough because as I compared for the last year, this time is very strong field.
With, for so many of you, the incentive of trying to win an Olympic place, does that feel, is that an extra pressure? Although you're on the shortlist for Kenya, but do you feel extra pressure because of that?
No, for the Olympic, you know, everybody wants to qualify fast. So that for the Olympic, that will be a rather long decision because first of all, you have to qualify for it. So maybe after that now, the decision of the AK, how they will select the team, it will be upon the Athletic Kenya.
You did have some problems, I think, in your build-up. In March, you had some fever, typhoid. Have you recovered fully from that?
Yes, in the last week of March, I had a fever with typhoid. But now, I'm feeling good, so I'm ready for Sunday.
Do you think anyone will break 2 hours, you know, within your running lifetime, running career at the top?
For me, for now, I see time is going down every now and then, but if not among us, maybe the next generation will have to break the time.
So next generation.
I believe like that. The way we are planned, so I see maybe if it is not our time, maybe the next generation. But time will not take too long to be broke.
Manuel, what will be enough? Top three or?
For me, that question is more difficult according to the selection because, yes, I might be in top three, but I don't know what, if they go as by the time. So we don't know which time they want. So I see it is more difficult to say if you are in top three, you can have automatic qualification for the Olympic.
You think anyone who finishes in the top three here will be?
No, but because if AK did not mention the time, but they did not, they say just after the London Marathon, they will mention the team. So it is more difficult to predict which criteria they are going to use.